All right, and we're back.
I had to take a little break here because this is one of the hardest bosses in this game. Not the hardest, but one of them. Ridiculously hard. I don't remember struggling on him as much, but I'm reading this and they're saying he's hard. So I'm going to take their advice. Let me make sure I'm all healed up. I think I'm all healed up. I am. I wanted to make a change while I was here. Let me move the mouse. I'm going to learn to do that one day. Okay. So I wanted to take her silver stud off, right? Is it the silver stud? Alright, and I want to give that to Frog. Because he's going to be my healer. Alright. Well, after we beat this guy, I guess. Ooh, what's Spire? I might use an either here because I want my character to have all their. Oh, are you kidding me? And no one's going to be surprised when they see what he is. No one's going to be surprised. Alright, that's good. Alright, so. Let's go ahead and give her the Ceratopper. Alright. We're going to use an either. Let me check their lives one more time. Oh, they're not even at full life. Oh. Okay, now they are. Alright, let's do this, let's do this, let's do this. Anyone surprised it was a T-Rex? I don't know if you saw the blinking star earlier, but that was more important than you realized. Okay, so your first attack is Azalea. Okay? So you want to hit Azalea directly. Azalea has 2600 life, so he's the weaker of the two. So he has 2600 life and Tyranno has 11,000. Which is where a lot of the problem lies. Ridiculous. So I'm not gonna actually do Lightning 2 because there's no point in attacking him yet. seriously, bro. Okay, time to heal. And as you can see, Tyranno hits hard. So your first goal, I didn't mean to do that, whoops. All right, hit him with lightning. There we go. Come on, die, Tyranno. Alright, so Azalea's down. This is his parting gift. Which really didn't do much. Alright. So there's no way to really get his defense going. So he has 11,000 life and has very strong defense against everything. You have to wait. Alright, here we go. Now he's gonna hit us with his strongest attack. So we need to do the same thing. Oh, I see what that bastard did. So Azalea hit me with that thing that lets my life slowly drain. I'ma call it bleed. We're doing about 15 damage each one. I don't remember this guy being that big of a problem. The one boss that became a problem was later, and he's such a weird one. Alright. We're gonna hit him with one more Volt Bite. And while that's going on, I think we're gonna heal one more time. Alright, so he's gonna hit us hard here. Hopefully we survive this. I don't remember how bad this is, but I just remember it being bad. Oh yeah, that was devastating. I want to find out if his defense is back up. It is. Ow! Stop. Oh, and that got rid of it. Cool. Alright, here we go again. Hopefully we can kill him this time. I love how scared they look. I think we got this. The only thing that helps is that I have that move that gives full life and removes that stupid ailment. Okay, we got him. One try. Good. Yes. You did. I will give you your credit. All right, here we go. Law means fire, vos means dig. That doesn't make any sense. You realize that, right? If he landed in 65 million BC, and you've been to the future. This is the past. The future is dead. What happened in the middle? Magus didn't do it. Weird. One day, yes. Look, we're little diamonds. Before we do anything, we're gonna come over here. We're gonna get life. Because we have earned it. With that sweet, sweet water. Alright, looks like it's gonna rain Saturday. That's good to know. So we come back here, and we go into the ruins. Go fight Lavos. Okay, I'm gonna do a little bit more of this. Alright, so we wanna go. I'm looking for the shop. Oh, so we're in Enhassa, the kingdom of Zil. Nobody that matters. We've seen something like that before, but where? Alright, let's see if they got anything to buy. Okay. I want a lot of these. That should do me. Alright. Okay. Upper left, there should be a boy up here with a cat. Think about what he just said. Yeah, you can kind of guess who that is if you're really paying attention to my videos. Okay, there should be a... That gives you full life. That's cool. I think it gives you everything. Alright, so we're gonna head back out. There's nothing else to do here. This one should be the northern land... Land bridge, alright. This is weird. And very, very confusing. Is there anything here? I don't think there's anything on the land. I don't remember. It's been a long time. I kind of remember this one. Alright, going to the Skyway. Another part of Zeal. Alright, so we see we got Blackbird and we got Kajar. So we're gonna go to Kajar first. I'm not gonna talk to all of them, but I'm gonna talk to a couple of them because they give you a feel of this area. Okay. So we're looking for a new. Oh, there's the new. He sells stuff. Oh, well. Do you sell anything I care about? No. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, you see the sparkle? Look above the bookcase. One more time. All right. You have to go in here to get it. Okay. It's right there. Okay, so we gotta talk to everyone in here. Magical tabs. Ah, I think he's telling us something there. All right. Okay, so we're done with this area. We're going to leave here. We've learned a couple things. There's a lot going on here. All right, we're going to go to the Blackbird now. Thank you. Okay, that was fun, whatever that was. Alright, so we're gonna go back to Qajar. So the Nu gave us a clue. He said, water summons wind, wind makes fire dance. So, you gotta go up here. There's the water. So, water summons wind. This one should be wind. Alright. And there should be one near the entrance. So this one? Alright, that unlocked something cool. But a black rock is inside. Alright. That's not what it said. It says if you read the book, it will tell you that all life started with, begins with Nu and ends with Nu. That's not what it said. It's not what it said at all. Weird. This is a weird room, by the way. Okay, so we'll go up here. We want to talk to the Nu again. Wait, can I grab that? Oh. So, I didn't talk to the right Nu. Oops. Wait, what? What book? I feel like I'm missing something. Maybe it's that book right there. Maybe it's that book? Maybe it's this Nu. Alright, I think that's gonna be it, y'all. I'm a little lost. I'm not sure why this isn't working. Oh. Because I completely did something wrong. I didn't do anything wrong. I skipped a section. So, we are actually good for now. And we're going to continue again. I don't know when I'm going to get to my next filming. This is my fourth one of this of Chrono Trigger in a row. So, I'm covered until... Oh, for a while. So, until next time, adios, amigos.